this week as it hosts the Canadian Seniors Triples Championship. Players hit the pitches this morning for a day of practicing at the Two Green facility. The opening ceremonies are scheduled for tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. The tournament features two draws each day, taking place at 9 in the morning and 1 in the afternoon, with the medal round scheduled for Wednesday. The Lawn Bowling Club on McDonald Street last hosted the Senior Triples Championship 4 years ago.
20 teams of three, 60 bowlers visiting, and they each have won their provincial championship. So this is the Scotties and the Briar of lawn bowling, all in one place.
Jeff Lawrence. He is not only the secretary of the board at the Peterborough Lawn Bowling Club, he's also a variety of other things, including a lawn bowling coach, and right now is chairing a national championship that's taking place. First of all, thank you for stealing away time to come and see us at this very busy opportunity.
Well, it's glad to be here. They're bowling at 9 o'clock this morning.
Okay.
And this will be the seventh round of nine. So they play today and this afternoon and again tomorrow, and Wednesday's our medal round.
That's exciting. Yeah. How long does the game of lawn bowling, first of all, we're talking about the Canadian National Senior Triples Championship. How long does a game of lawn bowling last?
Typically when we're playing at a club, it's an hour and a half. We play 12 ends. They're playing 14 ends, and there are three players each throwing three bowls. So at each end, there's 18 bowls at the end they have to measure to see who's closest. And they have two practice rounds. So they are allowed 3 hours. In reality, it's about 2 hours, 15 minutes. Some people play more quickly than others.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, fair enough. I can see that.
Hurry up the play. That's all I can figure out. So when you're talking about lawn bowling, is it like, can you compare it to other sports, like people, it's not as well known as maybe curling or bocce, is it very similar to those kinds of games?
It's most similar to curling.
Okay.
Without the sweeping, and no parkas, it's usually pretty warm.
Right.
But the strategy of getting to the button, we're getting to a jack, a little white ball. The trick is, in curling, the button stays fixed.
Yes, that's right.
And in this, you can move the jack. So if a person's surrounded it and they're looking good and they've got four counting, you move the jack back to yours, and now you're counting. Then they're guessing that.
Who moves the jack? Who gets to move the jack?
The last shot or anyone along the way.
Okay.
Gets the ball.
Yeah, that's a strategy.
After all that work, the jack moves?
The other part of it, what they're doing here, because they're so good, is that they will kill the end. And they will hit the jack so hard it goes out of bounds. Start over. All the bowls back to the mat and start over. Repeat that end.
Wow.
Which,
and one of the things that I didn't know, because I'm a fan of, we play a lot of beach bocce where we spend summers, and this ball is not round. It's a bowl because it is not round, and it's, maybe you can explain this ball to us.
When I roll it, I have a guitar on this side that's small, and one that's large, and when I roll it, it will go towards the small side, so that's predictable.
It'll lean over.
Yeah. So it sort of curls, like you're talking about in curling, that's how you get the curl out of it.
And the amount that it curls depends upon the length of the grass, the temperature, the humidity, the bowl type, and there are seven different varieties.
Oh my goodness!
Every day it's different, and when the jack's a long jack or short, you're on different grass, it curves in a different spot, and the grass isn't perfect, so it's you never know.
So does everybody have their own bowl? Bowls?
Yes.
Yes.
And you get them on size, and basically if you put your fingers around it like that, that's your size. Mine's a 2, some have a 1 or a 0 lead, you know, depending on what yours is.
Okay.
But what happens when you buy them, then you learn to play with these. They teach you what to do, so you're not changing sizes for every day. But when we come as a new player, we have about 30 sets that you can try different sizes and see what's the best for me, what do I like.
And a new player can come down and just have a game or?
Anytime.
Okay.
Yeah, you can call, and there's a number outside our club for pay as you play, and you just make an appointment. We give free lessons to anyone that wants to try it. And we've had about 8 members join since the season began. just by coming out, they played three or four times, and we credit them that amount, $10 a try.
Nice.
Towards that, so.
Oh, we're in about our last minute. How's the competition going?
It's very tight. The top five teams are 10-10 and 3-9, so today will be the deciding day as to who's going to distance themselves, but it's a triangle in that this person beats that one beats that one, and then they beat them, so who knows who's going to be best until medal day. So it's.
And how likely is Peter going to be in the medal?
We're doing okay. I'm not going to say anything. Yeah, Rick Tompkins from Lakefield is representing Ontario. So.
In our last 15 seconds, can people come and watch?
Yes. Yeah. There's a veranda. You can watch all the matches.
Awesome.
Right?
Okay. You can get the schedule at the PeterboroughLawnBowlingClub.org. This is Jeff Lawrence. This is the only time he's going to sit down for the next 3 days. So thanks for spending with us, Jeff.
Thank you.
Okay.
The morning show continues. Local news is coming right up.
Currently hosting the Canadian Senior Triples Lawn Bowling Championships. Lindsay Biscaya is at the Lawn Bowling Club on McDonald and joins us live with more this morning.
Thanks, Teresa. So I'm joined with Jeff Lawrence this morning. He is the secretary for the
Peterborough Lawn Bowling Club.
You've got many, many titles. You're also the chairperson for the Canadian Senior Triples Championships going on right now here in Peterborough at the Peterborough Lawn Bowling Club. But first, we might as well address the guys behind us because they're working hard early in the morning. Tell me what they're doing.
Andy's running a 600-pound iron.
Mm-hmm.
That's rolling the grass flat because it's made of a sand base. And Dave and Trevor are trimming the grass down so that when the bowls run today, they'll be faster.
Because even though the grass was very, very short to start with this morning, it's not short enough. This is actually the length it should be, right?
Yes.
For proper lawn bowling.
Yep.
Okay. So tell me about the championships, because this is the first time you've been the chairperson for it, but it's not the first time that Peterborough has hosted the championships.
It's been a learning curve, but I have a great committee that's been helping me.
Mm-hmm.
We have 20 teams, 10 men, 10 ladies, 3 on a team from BC to Nova Scotia.
Wow.
And that's where they've been competing since Friday. Today's their last round robin, and tomorrow the medal round begins at 9 a.m.
Okay, so how was it chosen that Peterborough would host again? Because they hosted in 2013.
We had it here when we had the new facility, and we knew it was coming back to Ontario. And we said, well, we'll host it again. And they all said, all right, let's go to Peterborough.
Okay, so Peterborough does have, and you know, every club will say this, but they do have maybe one of the best locations for lawn
bowling. We have the two best greens in Canada.
There you go. So coming up, I have actually never lawn bowled before. You are going to teach me today, so definitely stay tuned for that. Thanks, Jeff. But for now, Teresa, I'll throw it back to you.
Hosting the Canadian Senior Triples Lawn Bowling Championships. Lindsay Biscaya is at the Lawn Bowling Club on McDonald and joins us live with more this morning. Lindsay?
So Jeff has been teaching me the lovely sport of lawn bowling. We've already done one round. I think that would be the perfect...
Just a little bit of practice.
Okay, some practice. So what I've gotten so far from this is that the object of the game is to get as close to that white ball over there as possible.
Yes.
Just to speed things up a little bit. That is the point of the game. So very quickly, do you want to explain the balls? Because they're not just round balls. It's not like bocce.
Right. So there's a running surface here, and you can see it's squeezed in there. So if you turn it this way and roll it, it's just going to flop.
Okay.
But that's a running surface. There's a large symbol and a small. And this has shaped towards a small. So when I roll it, it will curve towards a small. That's all there is. That's
there
the bias.
And if you're wondering, we've got a team from Nova Scotia already here practicing today. So
these are the umpires.
Okay. Well, hopefully they get out of our way because we're just about to bowl here.
They're going to mark all the balls.
Do you want to take the first shot?
Okay.
If that's the right term?
All right. So I'm going to put the bowl here. I have to stand on the mat.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to try and get it to that little white one. Just by a little roll.
And the shorter the grass, the faster the ball moves. So I already figured that out. Okay.
There's a big curve there.
My turn.
Looking
it's not
good.
Supposed to bounce like that, is it?
Looking good, but it's going to go over by mine.
Ooh.
So let's try.
Now when we were practicing, Jeff kept trying to knock my balls out away from the white one.
I'm going to try. I got to go wider.
Okay.
Over here. See, if I go to that white mark, this one should be all right.
Oh, we're not going to be able to finish the whole practice round. Oh, it looks like you're winning, but we've got 30 seconds left. I'm going to take one last shot.
Okay, see
if I can knock your ball out of that place.
Out. Now, that was alley bowling. You hit the hit pin, you get me.
But I know, but it's curved. Not. They're curved. Okay, so I've got some practicing to do, obviously. We'll keep practicing for now. Sure, yourself, they're fed to you.
All right, keep up the work there, Lindsay. In the meantime, we turn it over to Dan Duran for a look at how things are going to shape up today.
I think I could beat Lindsay. I want to go at her. Okay.
Bro is currently hosting the Canadian Senior Triples Lawn Bowling Championships. Lindsay Biscay is at the Lawn Bowling Club on McDonald and joins us with more this morning. Lindsay?
The action is really picking up here at the Peterborough Lawn Bowling Club. We've got a bunch of teams here already. A bus just pulled in with more teams coming for today. But in the meantime, Jeff Lawrence and I have been practicing. This is the head.
Yep.
Is that the right term? Okay.
Yep. We finished our game, and this is where they are.
Okay, so I need to measure to see who...
I'm not sure.
Well, it's like
I'm
these
red.
Two.
Yeah, so measure between those two and see who's...
Okay, yeah, you're red, I'm black.
Yep.
So start this right here.
Yep. Okay.
And then do I leave this out?
Yeah, see whether...
Oh, it looks like...
I'm not there. You beat me there. Oh!
I beat you here.
Oh. Beat me again.
Looks like I'm learning the sport.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit more about, because today, if you're just joining us, we are talking about the Canadian Senior Triples Championship here at the Peterborough Lawn Bowling Club. A big honor to host it for the second time. Peterborough's hosting it. So tell me a little bit about how's it going so far?
Oh, the weather's been perfect.
Yes.
We've had good weather right straight through. And the greens have been running well, and the players have really appreciated what we're doing. And then, but it's just an honor, you know, to be that host.
That hosting city, yeah. Because how does it work? So Ontario gets to host every...
Ontario province gets it every 4 years, and that's why we had done it in 2013. So we said, we'll do it again. And everyone said, sure, Peterborough's got great greens, so...
And she wants. And yeah. So where has it been ever, say, in the last 4 years? What other provinces?
It was in Halifax last summer at the two clubs on Dartmouth and Halifax. So that's where we, and again, we contact them to see what did they do and
how can you do it better.
Yeah.
Okay, so coming up, we've actually got a bunch of teams here, so we will be finding some to talk to you for the next hit, so stay with us. But for now, Teresa, I'll go back to you.
Okay, getting busy.
Well, after 6 days, the Canadian Senior Triples Championship has wrapped up at the Peterborough Lawn Bowling Club. On the men's side, Nova Scotia taking gold, Quebec placing second, New Brunswick finishing third. On the women's side, Quebec winning the gold medal. Manitoba is the runner-up with Nova Scotia taking bronze. Tournament chair Jeff Lawrence says the competitors were quite impressed with a number of things.
Oh, they love the greens, number one. They love the food and the camaraderie. They know each other, so it's like old home week. But, you know, when they're not right on the green, they're just like best of friends and they chum around, so it's been a really relaxing week. Well, I have 94 volunteer scorers over the course of the 6 days. Within our board, there's a director for leagues and for scoring, so they've all stepped up and taken a role.